From the initial screen, among the different access modes that are available, we can decide to log in as guests. After having read and accepted the conditions of use, we will be able to start and use the app with limited functions. In order to unlock the basic functions not available for guests, you must create a typical account providing the necessary information. While for the advanced functions, you shall afterwards increase your user level from the website.